Today we will discuss about principle of flame hardening. What is the principle of flame hardening? Flame hardening is used for harden the surface of the metal or a workpiece by using a oxyacetylene flame. Firstly, we will discuss about the parts of the flame hardening process. We have a workpiece on which we will experiment our flame hardening process. A heating torch will give us oxyacetylene flame and a quenching water nozzle which will give us water for quenching purpose or for instantly cooling purpose of the heating workpiece. This is the direction of travel for both heating torch and quenching water nozzle. This is the oxyacetylene flame and this is the quenching water by the nozzle. Now what will happen? Flame will travel from right to left direction, then this surface will be heated and by the quenching of water this surface will be hardened instantly. So this upper surface will be hardened by this process but the lower surface will remain soft. So this flame hardening process is used for the hardening the surface of any workpiece or metal, not hardening the core of the metal. Core will be soft but surface will be hard by the flame hardening. So this is the process of flame hardening. In this process, torch will consume time according to hardness required on the metal surface. If higher hardness is required, then torch will consume higher time, and if lower hardness is required, torch will consume lower time to travel. So this is the flame hardening process for hardening surface of any metal or workpiece. Thank you for seeing this video. For more videos, you can subscribe me on my channel Learn and Grow. Thank you.